are here tonight, we need to shake it off. Amen. Amen. Let's start from John 11. John 11, 41. This is Jesus raising Lazarus. And you know, Lazarus means the helped one, the one that has been helped. If there's any Lazarus here, I want you to give the Lord a big shout of praise. Yeah. Praise God. The one that has been helped. The one that has been helped by God. Amen.
Yes.
John 11, 41. Then they took away the stone from the place where the dead man was lying. And Jesus lifted up his eyes and said, Father, Father, I thank you that you have heard me. I want us to start with thanksgiving tonight. He said, enter into his courts with thanksgiving. No, enter into his gates with thanksgiving. Into his courts with praise. He said, gates with thanksgiving. You cannot get into a house if you haven't entered a gate. And so you start off with thanksgiving. When you get into the gate, you come in. Thanksgiving is the password. And then we go and give him praise. And so if you know that the Lord has heard you, before we even pray tonight, I want you to begin to lift up your voice. Begin to thank him for the goodness. It is a privilege that we are here. It is a privilege that we are alive. Oh, even when it doesn't seem like it's working, I'm telling you, the Lord is working. Everything is working out for your good. I want you to begin to thank him. Give him praise. Hey, Father, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we give you praise. We thank you for the gift of life. We exalt you. We glorify you. Oh, Father, we thank you. Thank you for our help. Thank you for battles seen and unseen. Lord, we give you praise. Make it like who sata. Oh, Father, we thank you. Lord, we praise you. Hey, Mali, Satan, Kuriana. Shetayakato. Thank you, Father, for increase. Thank you for fruitfulness. Thank you for dominion. Makala, Mado, Sata. Sima, Lake, and Evo, Sata. Yekalabado, Sataniana. Sima, Lake, and Evo, Sata. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Isaiah 8:18. Many a times we pray these scriptures for our children and we forget that it says, here I am. I and the children whom the Lord has given me, we are for signs and wonders in Israel from the Lord of hosts who dwells in Mount Zion. This scripture, I want us to pray it with understanding. This, we are not praying that, oh Lord, we'll be able to perform signs and wonders. No, that you will become a sign and a wonder. When you have fruitfulness, fruitfulness, it brings influence. That means that when people look at you, they are like, oh my God, how are you doing it?
Yes.
Now you have become a sign and a wonder. This is the life that God has called us for. This is the influence that he wants us to spread across the world. When people look at your character, they don't just say, oh, she is a prayer warrior. Ah, what else? Behind that prayer warrior. They don't just say, oh, she speaks in tongues, but she's so mean. And children, I want you to pray as well, that you are a sign and a wonder.
Yes.
I just remember now, I went to Ariel's school last week, and I was talking to a friend of mine there. She's also a mom, and her children go to the same school as Ariel. And the woman said, "What class is Ariel?" And I said, "She's in this teacher's class." And she said, "Oh, I asked for my children not to be in that class." I was like, "Oh, praise God, Ariel loves that teacher." I said at first when I saw the name, but you know, I also wanted to change the teacher. And my husband reminded me, I said, "No, the Lord knows why Ariel is in that class. You don't need to ask for her to be changed. Leave her there." And there was a time that Ariel could have changed. And I said, "Ariel, do you want to change?" She said, "No, I don't want to change." And I asked this friend, I said, "Why don't you want this teacher?" And she said, "Oh, she yells a lot." He started yelling. I said, "Oh, people have been saying this woman yells." I said, "I'm a yeller too." Amen? I said, my children are used to me yelling. You see, many a times we don't prepare our children for what is out there. You see, we want to baby our children. I don't want them to yell at my children. you can't be everywhere with your children. I said, "Oh, my children is they are used to me yelling." And she said something. This is the testimony. She said, "You know what? She won't even yell at your children. Your children are well behaved. I know Joshua and I know Ariel. She won't yell, but my own children, they are not well behaved." And I was, this is a Christian, all right? And I said, I thank you for sharing that with me. And I pray that it will be your own testimony, that your own children will be well behaved and they will be pointing to you and be letting you know, now she is a sign and a wonder. And so this is what I'm talking about, that influence. And so I want you to lift up your voice. And even children, I want you to begin to pray that I am a sign and a wonder. In all areas of my life, I am a sign and a wonder. My marriage is a sign and a wonder. My ministry is a sign and a wonder. Communion house, I decree and I declare over you that you are a sign and a wonder. This is the word of the Lord to us tonight. Remember, on Tuesday, Pastor said, we begin to pray what we want. We begin to pray what we want to see. Not complaining, not whining. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. All the areas of my life, my family, we are a sign and a wonder. The presence of the Lord is with us at all times. Yes, Father, I am a terror to the kingdom of darkness. Father, thank you for your visitation tonight. Oh, we glorify you. We say thank you. Abba, Father, we worship you. Hey, Makali and Alosata. Lift up your voice and begin to give him praise. If you know you have declared and he has heard you, praise him, praise him, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we give you praise. There is none like you, oh God. Y'all know what I'm about to ask you. How many excited to be here tonight? Yeah. Come on. Y'all sound off the chain tonight. This is Communion House where we fellowship, we equip, we disciple. Let's take a couple minutes quickly to go greet someone across the sanctuary, and we'll be back here. We'll be right back. Hallelujah. Let's make our way back. And let us stand in the presence of God as we're making our way back. For even as we sang today, that the Lord is moving in our midst. Let's take this time that the Lord has made available to us to soak in his presence, to prepare our hearts to receive. How many know that his presence is strong in here tonight? For we have been privileged yet again to come before the feet of the Most High, to sit at his table, to see his hand. To the company of innumerable angels, knowing that we are not alone, that the Lord is with us even until the end of the age. Even as the woman of God encouraged us to enter in with thanks and praise, why don't you express your thanksgiving for the house that the Lord has called you to? And I'm saying really mean it. For the oil of the anointing that flows from the top down in this house, for the gifting being made manifest, for the gifting being sharpened for the edification of the body. Lord, there is none like you. I want you to dial in to seeing and seeing clearly on tonight, because even earlier I was seeing lenses put on eyes of high definition for us to see plainly what the Lord is doing here. For we give God praise that even in our seeing, he's taken us from glory to glory. Come on, keep thanking him. This is not a time to be quiet. Shikari Masa, this is a time to keep your mouth open in thanksgiving and praise, letting the praise of the Most High God continually be on your lips. The book of Genesis, chapter 13, verses 14 and 15, it reads, and the Lord said to Abram after Lot had separated from him, lift your eyes now and look from the place where you are, northward, southward, eastward, and westward. For all the land which you see, I give to you and your descendants forever. Even now I'm reminded of how the woman of God encouraged me many years ago. If you can see it, you can have it. See how the ademosa. Sotia de momosa. Sotia de masia de moya sindibosa. Washa de brosa. Whatever posture you need to take. Shit ya de wasi ayunu oyunaya. You can't cry, nigga. Holy Spirit, have your way tonight. Able to recaru no more, you sinner, oh, my. Seek him at the wall, you shares. Honey, art to waste. She prays, she had remorse, to remorse. Even now I hear being saying, seek ye first the kingdom. Seek Haribuyoshiades. Hallelujah. Shikira. Let us prepare to receive the man of God, the prophet that the Lord has set before us. Why don't you lift your voice in celebration of the word of God, of what shall be ministered to hear for us tonight? Why don't you take just a couple of seconds to build up your faith, to intercede for the man of God? Father God, there is none like you. We thank you for the ear to hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying unto the churches. Let us welcome the set man, Pastor Moses Anderson.